So,
which is
amp meter test, that is negative.
This is positive.
That's negative to positive?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Let me get this straight up back down here so we're good to go.